people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Then you practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek?